With the Frain group, today we're cycling your alpha checkweigher. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase 120 volts. Today we'll be testing these burrito bowls for proper, over, and under weight. Proper weight. Underweight. Overweight. And proper weight.